Hi everyone, my name is Mane and I am going to tell you a little bit about a university today. Actually, I love coming to Georgia because, you know, I'm Armenian, so technically we're neighbors. And I did my studies in IE and I have had such a great experience that I just want to share it with you a little bit. I'm sure a lot of you know about IE by now, considering that we have a little Georgian community there. But I'm just gonna shortly mention, for those of you who don't know, IE is a university in Spain. But even though we are in Spain, we're an international university. So you know all of our courses are offered in English and our diploma is recognized worldwide. We have been founded in the 70s and we started as a business school. So we started as a business school and we had a very strong emphasis on business, entrepreneurship, innovation. And then little by little, we started expanding. So we started the other schools, so such as School of Architecture, a school of Social Sciences, so on and so forth. And finally, in 2008, we have started our undergraduate programs. So even though we're a very young kind of university in that sense, and we're not very big, we do have this support from all of the programs and master programs that we have. And as a lot of you might know, IE is in top 10 worldwide business schools, according to Financial Times. So what's important to understand also, we're part of Bologna process, which means our education is fully accredited and it is recognized all over the world, okay? I can mention you some of the rankings that you want to know. In terms of employability, we're one of the top in the world because more than 95% of our students find a job within 6 months. We're like 12th in Europe, for business programs we're third. So, you know, it's just something that you can find on our website. I don't want to go too much into it because these are just numbers. And at the end of the day, you just want to go to university where you feel comfortable. Now, what in my experience makes IE super special is how truly international it is. Now, I know you hear this from universities all the time, how international they are. But for us, if someone holds a Spanish and a French passport, that's not international. International is the fact that more than 65% of our students come outside of Spain, okay? We do have a wide range of Georgian students coming in every year, which is good for those of you who want to apply, since you will have this kind of like a support system, you know, because they're there, there's someone you can speak your language with. I mean, there's a Georgian restaurant in Madrid called Khachapuri, you know, you can go have home food, which is very, very comfortable. And this year we're expecting more than 15 Georgian students, which might not seem that much, but believe me, it is. So, again, just a little bit about how international we are. So more than 65% come outside of Spain. At the moment, mainly Europe, Germany, France, Italy, US, and South America. So these are the big regions, sort of. A little bit as an institution, we are quite small. So we have two campuses, one in Madrid and one in Segovia. Segovia is a city right next to Madrid, about 30 minutes by train, an hour by bus. Very close, it is a UNESCO city, absolutely beautiful. There is a castle and, you know, and it's amazing. So, overall, in both of our campuses, we don't have more than 2,500 students, which is not much. And we like to keep it that way. We like to have that personalized approach with our students. So even when you start your application, everything is personalized. You will not be in a classroom with more than 50 people, which seems a lot after high school, but for university, it's not. So you have an opportunity to talk to all of your professors. You know, all of your classmates, they know you, so we have this extensive community. Also, speaking of professors, our academic is very rigorous. Most of our professors work in the field they teach us as well, and most of them have their own practices, so sometimes they pick students to actually do internships for them or work for them, okay? So that's very, very important.